So what we need is a hairdryer, a canvas, a hot glue gun, crayons, and a picture.
First, glue the crayons to the canvas.
Then glue your picture to the canvas.
Then use your hairdryer and melt the tips of the crayons. Cover the picture so the crayons don't drip on it.